Now I'm looking back at Dominion Peak and I can see the marker a lot taller from this vantage point. There's actually a road that goes up there, looks like about a quarter of a mile, but today I've got to make some miles, so pressing on.